be cleansed, Cheryl. May your barren womb be artificially inseminated with acorns and moss and all the good organic things that nature provides us to the squirrels to hide in there for the winter.
There are no squirrels in my vagina.
There are. Yes, they are. They surely are. I ate acorns and moss and ferns until I was 10 years old. Foraging! When my dad abandoned me, I knew it was time to cleanse. I mixed hot sauce and lemon juice until I lost weight.